Morning, everyone. We are over here on the 500 block of 28th Street in between Diamond and Castro. We're at 556 28th Street, which is a spectacular four-bed, four-bath home that is about to come on the market next week with Frank Rowland and his group here at Vanguard Properties. This is, of course, Kevin Ho, designed by a really well-trained, well-versed architect, Frank Kapow, too. Coming in.
Hi.
How are you? The first thing you're going to notice, it's great. So you've got this long entry here. You hear just the practical cuts of the building. You've got your own sprinkler system, which is great. So safety-wise, and you've got this very long garage, which you could probably two-car tandem here pretty easily. But this isn't what you can charge it for your electric car. But this isn't what you came to see. So this is amazing. The downstairs goes right into this open family area. And there's one bedroom down here and one full bathroom. Take a look at that. Yeah, beautiful outdoor space, artificial turf, so it's minimal in terms of the maintenance. It feels great, looks great. And let's take a look back at the house itself. There you go. He knows we're videoing, as our famous, we are famous for our videos. Beautiful Fleetwood here. You've got this nice little office area here. So if you're working, you can keep track of kids or have the outdoor space inspire you to do more work. Because, wow, you've got a little bar back here. I love this. And you've got this honed, I think it's a honed quartz, a honed granite. That's great. A lot of the nice walls are beautiful. You've got your first room down here, full bathroom. And this is a sense of the entire space that you're going to see. You've got the integrated vent system from Panasonic. You've got this great lipless shower and a really beautiful light well as well with the rain shower head. And here you've got this great effect. They did a lot of concrete work, as you can see, but instead of trying to hide it, they use it and integrate it with the design. And you can see that these are the great LEDs. I believe they're the LEDs that we use too. All of these components, you should look at the stairs. You've got this dual tone metal, this copper brush, and you have the stair here, and it's open as well. Now we're coming up to the main living level, or main public space. And take a look at that. Roaring fireplace. Modest views. More than modest. This is great. Look at that. It's foggy today, but you can see downtown otherwise. Your yard is beautiful. Your neighbor's yard is really equally as beautiful as well. And we still have one more level to go. And take a look at the features here. So, happy listening agents. I love this wood paneling. I love the ceiling height. It's just nice and tall. Here's your roaring fire. And it's literally warm. I love the metal work here. We've got this permanent feature dining area table here. And then this is your kitchen. Brilliant, seamless. See, you've got this honed again. You've got your dual melee, or wolf, I can't tell. Melee, well, wolf. You've got your induction, your hood, and take a look up here. Brilliant cabinetry, and then here you've got refrigerator, Sub-Zero, beautifully integrated in. And let me get this one for your freezer as well. Take a look at that. Sitting area, family breakfast nook area here. And then we're gonna go up to the main master level, which is great.
Yeah, I can tell.
Just one more thing here, I love this. This use of wood paneling is really great. The architectural paneling, nice dark, but also really bright as well. Is this home granite?
Yes.
Home granite. Happy listing agent. He should be happy because this is one of the most beautiful houses we've seen in a very long time. Do you know what happened in those next door? Is it equally as cool or nice? Yeah. So this is one of the parent. This is, check it out up here. So four beds and four beds. Four beds, four baths. I think, let's take a look up here. Look at this. So this is where you all live. And again, this dual tone, you can see. You've got the skylight above, so it just washes the whole area with light. You've got one, two, three bedrooms. Take a look here. Let's look at the master. You can go up here. Again, this tall ceiling height is something that's pretty extraordinary, I think, that you get on all the levels. Deep built-ins as well, built-in closets. Again, the wood paneling is really, really nice. I wish the view was prettier today, but you get from Twin Peaks all the way downtown, and you can see what they're doing over there. Something